military weapons. The USS Zumwalt, the largest destroyer ever built for the United States Navy. This 610-foot, 15,000-ton behemoth has begun sea trials before joining the U.S. fleet sometime in 2016. Its price tag of $4.4 billion is almost as astounding as its bulk, but the U.S. Navy Captain James Kirk, the ship's skipper, said he was fired up for the Zumwalt to finally set off for the Atlantic Ocean. So advanced are the Zumwalt's stealth capabilities that it registers on radar as a small vessel about the size of a fishing boat. It is about 100 foot longer and 20 feet wider than the Navy's current class of destroyers and boasts more advanced weaponry. Its computer-guided missile system can hit targets up to 63 miles away, and it may eventually be equipped with a laser weapon or electromagnetic railgun. The Zumwalt-class was designed with multi-mission capability. Unlike previous destroyer classes designed primarily for deep water combat, the Zumwalt-class was primarily designed to support ground forces and land attacks. In addition to the usual destroyer missions of anti-air, anti-surface, and undersea warfare, the long-range land attack projectile, one of a range of land attack and ballistic projectiles with a range of up to 100 nautical miles fired from a gun, is a key component. On the 21st of November 2016, Zumwalt lost propulsion in its port shaft while passing through the Panama Canal from the Atlantic to the Pacific Ocean en route to its home port in San Diego. Seawater had intruded into two of the four bearings that connect Zumwalt's port and starboard advanced induction motors to its drive shafts. Both drive shafts failed and Zumwalt hit the lock walls in the canal, causing minor cosmetic damage. Zumwalt's passage through the Panama Canal had to be completed with tugboats. Zumwalt underwent repairs at Vasco Núñez de Balboa Naval Base before continuing on to the naval station in San Diego. Upon arrival in San Diego, the leak was revealed to be through the lubrication cooling system, though the cause remains unknown. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more like it in the future.